Welcome back again. We just got done doing that gold overlay over the top of the stress relief piece. And I still have a ton of gold paint left and I hate to waste it really. So I'm gonna try and do another piece. I think I'm gonna take the gold and try and make like a property or beachfront of some kind and try and get a little more outdoor scenic. And so we'll see if I can actually do this, and let's see what happens. So my lesson in this video is gold is a color that will stretch and stretch and stretch. So don't put that much gold on your plate. I hate to waste it, but I'm not gonna stay up and make 16 videos. Probably would stretch that far unless I went to a larger canvas, then it'd probably get used up fast. So I'm gonna just have to learn to forgive myself for using way too much gold. I just have to forgive myself. All right. So now, try and switch it up to a light green. I'm gonna put just a little bit of that on there. Hopefully that's a little bit. Find out if this stretches too. Now, let's see if we can add some color to this. It's just a matter of how do I want to do it. may not look pretty, but that's my visualization on how to paint a palm tree. Here, here, and here. I guess I need some work, eh? All right. So then, bring in some of that yellow. With the titanium white to brighten it up and hopefully highlight my palm tree. Too large of a brush. Maybe this one will get it. I've got my greenery in, my palm trees in, my highlights, and then sort of a beachfront. I'm going to try and put some water in this with my Mediterranean blue. That's the wrong one. Ultramarine blue. I take that back. And there we have an outdoor scene. Hope you like it. Give it a try. Let me know what you think. And I hope you look at the next one.